Week 4, Sunday, Evening Prayer 1.
O God, come to our assistance.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
World without end. Amen. Alleluia.
Blessed be the Lord our God. With joy let heaven ring. Before his presence let all earth its songs of homage bring. His mighty deeds be told, his majesty be praised. To God enthroned in heavenly light, let every voice be raised. All that has life and breath, give thanks with heartfelt songs. To him let all creation sing, to whom all praise belongs. Acclaim the Father's love, who gave us God his Son. Praise to the Spirit given by both, with both forever one. Psalm 122. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. I rejoiced when I heard them say, "Let us go to God's house," and now our feet are standing within your gates, O Jerusalem. Jerusalem is built as a city strongly compact. It is there that the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord. For Israel's law it is, there to praise the Lord's name. There were set the thrones of judgment of the house of David. For the peace of Jerusalem pray, peace be to your homes. May peace reign in your walls, in your palaces peace. For love of my brethren and friends, I say peace upon you. For love of the house of the Lord, I will ask for your good. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. Psalm 130. From the morning watch even until night, my soul is longing for the Lord. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness. For this we revere you. My soul is waiting for the Lord. I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchman for daybreak. Let the watchman count on daybreak, and Israel on the Lord. Because with the Lord there is mercy, and fullness of redemption. Israel indeed he will redeem from all its iniquity. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. From the morning watch even until night, my soul is longing for the Lord. Canticle from the letter to the Philippians, Chapter 2, verses 6 to 11. Let every creature in heaven and on earth bend the knee at the name of Jesus. Though he was in the form of God, Jesus did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped. He emptied himself, taking the form of a servant, being born in the likeness of men. And being found in human form, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God has highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Let every creature in heaven and on earth bend the knee at the name of Jesus. A reading from the second letter of Saint Peter, chapter 1, verses 19 to 20. So we are even more confident of the message proclaimed by the prophets. You will do well to pay attention to it, because it is like a lamp shining in a dark place until the day dawns and the light of the morning star shines in your hearts. Above all else, however, remember this: no one can explain by himself a prophecy in the scriptures, for no prophetic message ever came from the will of man, but men were carried along by the Holy Spirit as they spoke the message that came from God. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. From the rising of the sun to its setting, great is the name of the Lord. From the rising of the sun to its setting, great is the name of the Lord. High above the heavens is his glory. From the rising of the sun to its setting, great is the name of the Lord. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. From the rising of the sun to its setting, great is the name of the Lord. At midnight, a cry was raised: Behold, the bridegroom is coming. Go out and meet him. My soul glorifies the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. He looks on his servant in her lowliness. Henceforth, all ages will call me blessed. The Almighty works marvels for me. Holy his name. His mercy is from age to age on those who fear him. He puts forth his arm in strength and scatters the proud-hearted. He casts the mighty from their thrones and raises the lowly. He fills the starving with good things, sends the rich away empty. He protects Israel, his servant, remembering his mercy, the mercy promised to our fathers, to Abraham and his sons forever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. At midnight, a cry was raised: Behold, the bridegroom is coming. Go out and meet him. Intercessions. Let us pray to Christ, who of his fullness gives his brothers love in return for love. Lord Jesus, hear our prayer. Firstborn from the dead, you have cleansed us of our sins by your blood. Lead us to understand what you have done for us. You have called us to be heralds of the good news. Help us to enter the depths of its message and to make it our own. King of peace, guide the actions of those who govern. May your spirit move them to care for those whom society rejects. guide the steps of those who are oppressed, those persecuted for race, color, or religion. Let their dignity be respected and their rights upheld. Welcome all who have died in your peace. Bring them to everlasting life with Our Lady and all the saints. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Defend us, Lord, against every distress, so that, unencumbered in body and soul, we may devote ourselves to your service in freedom and joy. We make our prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen. The Lord bless us and keep us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen.